I'm meteorologist Sarah Long with your Maine's total weather and your 8 to 8 forecast. All the talk is about temperatures tonight into tomorrow. We dip into the single digits early on Monday, but that's only half of the story. The other half of the story is the wind. Wind chills will be below zero just about everywhere, and temperatures during the day Monday will struggle to make it back up into the 20s. Of course, all eyes are also on a midweek storm. Let's take a quick look at those storm headlines. Any snow will change over quickly to rainfall. It looks like Tuesday. We are looking at some very heavy rain Tuesday, Tuesday night, and into Wednesday morning. Wind gusts topping 40 miles per hour and even some minor coastal flooding or splashover with high tide just after midnight Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. So these are the things that we have to keep track of. Also, there could be some snowfall on Thursday as the storm starts to wrap up and move on out and cold air starts to settle back in. So looking ahead at the tracker during the day Monday, lots of sun. We could see just a couple of clouds and maybe a snow shower or flurry at the coastline. Tuesday, clouds start to move in overnight, Monday night into Tuesday. But during the morning, we could be looking at a couple of spotty areas of some slick precip. However, a very quick changeover to rainfall, especially into the afternoon. And look at the yellows and oranges starting to move on in. That indicates some real moderate to heavy rainfall, and that sticks with us right through the overnight hours and into Wednesday morning. Now, Wednesday, we start off soggy, but it looks like we'll get a break in the action before it looks like we get some snowfall and perhaps some sleet heading into Thursday. Winter storm watch has been issued for Oxford, Franklin, and Somerset counties Tuesday into Wednesday because of the possibility of some snow at the onset. So 8 degrees overnight tonight. Tomorrow, we make it into the 20s. Very stormy as we head through the middle of the week. The sun is back by next weekend.